This video will show you how to submit a Turnitin assignment online and how to view your instructor's feedback in D2L. Navigate to your course, click on Assessments, then click on Assignments. You will see a list of your assignments, the point value for your assignments, and the due date for your assignments. You can see that this assignment is a Turnitin assignment because it has this icon associated with it. Click on the name of your assignment. You can see the instructions, start date, and due date. Click on Add a File. Navigate to your file and upload it. Click Submit when you are done. Then click Done. To view your report, click View History. Click on the drop-down menu and choose the assignment name from the list, then click Apply. Click on the Report Score icon. Feedback Studio will open in another window. Click on the Layer icon to see the layers that are available to you, the Originality Report and the E-Rated Report. You will not be able to see the grading layer until after the feedback release date. To view only the Originality Report, unclick the E-Rater layer. Click on the Originality Report score to see the major matches. The sentences and phrases that are highlighted in the paper represent possible plagiarism matches that need to be addressed. If a sentence or phrase is not highlighted, those have been well paraphrased or represent original ideas. Your professor may set a threshold for the originality score, which can range from 0 to 100. A 0 score is the best score for an originality report. Go back to the layer icon and unclick the similarity layer to view the E-Rater layer only. Click on the E-Rater icon to see the grammar and spelling recommendations. For more information, click on the squares. When you click on the squares, a brief explanation is offered. To get a more in-depth explanation, click View Handbook. The expanded handbook explanation will open in a new window. Once the feedback release date passes, you can access your feedback and see your grade. To view your feedback, click View History from the Assignment Submission Folder page. Click on the drop-down menu and choose the assignment name from the list, then click Apply. Click the Report icon to open Feedback Studio in a new window. Click on the Layers icon, then unclick the Similarity and E-Rater icons to focus just on feedback. Click on the Individual Feedback icon for more information. Click on the Quick Mark icon to see your general comments and to view the rubric. When you click on the rubric, it will show you the feedback that was associated with each criterion and the scale you earned for each criterion. If you have submitted more than once, you may need to find out which is the latest version of the paper. Click on the Information icon for this. It will tell you the submission date and time. You may need to download the grading report, the originality report, and/or the E-Rater report. To do this, click on the download icon. Then click Current View. If the similarity layer is the only layer selected, then the report will only contain the similarity information, including the overall match score, a list of the major matches, and any exclusions. If the grading layer is the only layer selected, then the report will only contain the grading information, including rubrics, feedback, and overall comments. If the E-Rater layer is the only layer selected, then the report will contain only grammar and spelling issues. If all layers are selected, then all the information will be included in the report. If your professor has pushed the grade to the D2L gradebook, you will also be able to see the grade on the Assignment Submission Folder page, and there will be a shortcut to view the feedback. In addition, once the grade is pushed to the D2L gradebook, if you click on View History, Select your assignment from the drop-down menu and click Apply. You can access the grade and the feedback here.